What do we think? Does she like it?
Okay, let's see which trick I'm supposed to do. Strawberry milkshake, all right.
I can't skate.
Can I have a iced latte with every single syrup, please, venti?
A venti iced latte with just one cup of every syrup?
Yes, please.
Okay, y'all. I'm a motherfucking hot girl. We got caramel, cinnamon, dolce, hazelnut, topping, vanilla, classic, peppermint, raspberry, pineapple, ginger, chai, honey blend, liquid cane, sugar, sugar-free, cinnamon, dolce, and sugar-free enough. When Jesus say yes, nobody can say no. Okay, let's get into it. Oh my god, that was so good, period!
Wholesome art challenge. So what you're gonna do is draw yourself idealized. Now by this, I don't mean you have to draw yourself with full makeup or a six-pack of abs, or guys, you don't have to be 6'3", girls, you don't have to have a skinny waist and a full chest and big butt. What I mean is draw yourself how you want to be. Imagine you never saw a commercial telling you had to have clear skin, straight hair, pretty blue eyes. Imagine there was no fashion industry. No one telling you what you should wear, what color is in. No parents over your shoulder telling you what job you have to have. Nobody says you have to have shoes. Nobody says you can't have body paint. You can have any hair color, any skin color. You could have purple skin and bright orange hair and have golden beads running down your arms. So if you're given the ultimate choice, every single choice you could ever want and nobody would judge you for it, what would you look like?
La maldición de extrañarte.
Every time you leave, there's only one thing that I know.
What's that?
Baby, yo te extraño.
Time, your intrepid hacker found you a match to the other set in the database. His name is James Charles. He's a local guidance counselor.
Hi, sisters!
Come on over to my house. My mom made the favorite
bread.
And it tastes absolutely immaculate, yeah?
Don't be shy. Dig in.
Man, I deal with this shit at work every day.
Really? I don't. Sir?
What the fuck do you want?
What? Are you
alright? Fucking toilet paper!
So a lot of people who have been on my Instagram, they see how like a lot of stuff is like really like sad and shit, right? So I get the messages like, hey, are you okay? And stuff like that. I'm depressed.
Hey, babe. Thanks for coming out today. You know, it's always been my dream to become a pro bowler. Fuck. And I'm all out of balls. Oh, what's that? Just use you? All right.
In girl world, Halloween is the one night a year when a girl can dress like a total slut and no other girls can say anything about it. The hardcore girls just wear lingerie and some form of animal.
We can do this the easy way, or we can do it the hard way.
Hey, son, how old are you?
Oh, first of all, y'all shit stank. And second of all, I'm 20 years old. What's good, brother?
20? Why do you look so goddamn young? Are you one of those lesbians?
First of all, bitch, I'm American. And second of all, it's called having good genetics. I'm sorry you age like ball sacks, bitch.
It's winter time and y'all still out here hating. Do I really give a fuck?
No, not one.
How many fucks do I give?
Zero.
Exactly. So therefore your comment is irrelevant.
I just drove like 30. Who does this? My soul just left my body, said, guess what? I'm not paying rent no more.
I am no longer in my depressive episode, so legally speaking, I'm allowed to do whatever the fuck I want. Because you're feeling alive. At first, when I see you cry, yeah, it makes me smile. Yeah, it makes me smile. At work.
It is time.
This is for the girls and the gays. Queers, you can stay too. Everybody else, keep on scrolling. I'll wait. Good, they gone? All right, let's talk skincare. Now they're definitely gone. They have no idea what skincare is. Listen to me. If you really hate someone, you want to make their life just a little bit more annoying, here's what you're going to do. You'll need about $30. And you're going to take it over to eBay, where you're going to buy 2 to 3 pounds of miscellaneous cut keys. Stay with me. Then you're going to head over to Amazon and buy 100 of these plastic ID keychains. Once everything arrives, you're going to enlist the help of a friend who's equally as psycho as you. And you're gonna write your enemy's phone number on every single one of the keychains and attach 2 of the eBay keys. So you should have about 100 sets of keys with your enemy's phone number on them. Now you're gonna take those keys and you're gonna drop them everywhere. The mall, the club, the store, the park, everywhere. Make some easy to find, make some hard to find, you get me? What's gonna happen is random strangers are gonna start to call your enemy saying that they found their set of keys. And your enemy's gonna be really confused as more and more people start to find the sets of keys. They'll get calls for weeks, months, if you hide the keys, right? Will this kill them? No, but it's gonna annoy the shit out of them. And they'll never know how many sets of keys are out there. Work smart, not hard, ladies.
Si señor, si señor. Yes sir, came straight for the queso. Yes sir, she coming popping on J-Lo. Yes sir, and of course it's your main hoe. Run up on me, that chop up back to like Bang Bros. Yes sir, came straight for the queso. Yes sir, she coming popping on J-Lo. Yes sir, and of course it's your main hoe. Run up on me, that chop up back to like Bang Bros. Me and my dogs, we the new aventura. I pull up to your block, make it hot calentura. My bitch keep machetes cause that bitch from Honduras. We fuck PS4, circle button, we gon' shoot ya. Pull up on that boy, he done turn into a bitch. Now that he a bitch, he be playing with his click. Hablaba mucha mierda, man, I thought he was a toilet. I be manifesting happiness, I can't control it. Tengo Uzi pa' tu mami y tu sister. Vamos a hacerla rebotar como stripper. Soy cabrón, yo me llamo Manuel. La Uzi dijo prr, como si fuera Anuel.
I've heard it tastes like Hamburger Helper.
Oh. Well, I've never been helped by a hamburger before. I've never had burger assistance, so I don't really know what you...
Nope, you fucking idiot. I just wanted to tell you Mom said we're having beef stroganoff for dinner.
Wait, how the fuck is a hamburger gonna help Mom stroke off the beef?
Oh, I'm gonna punch you in your shit.
Wait, so if I go in the kitchen, I'm gonna catch Mom stroganoff? That kind of reminds me of the one time Mom caught me jerking.
Yes. Oh my god. Oh, I love it. Hey, Mom. Hey.
Jerking in my house?
They say it's good for you, Mom.
No, I don't want to fucking hear it. Get back to work.
Yes, Mama.
Yes, This is a Dougie household. Teach me.
The chef is thirsty.
Yes, chef.
My thirst is quenched.
Master Shifu?
He's a...
You cannot.
I never understood wind, and I know windmills very much. I've studied it better than anybody. I know it's very expensive. They're made in China and Germany mostly. Very few made here, almost none. Tremendous fumes, gases are spewing into the atmosphere. You know, we have a world, right? So the world is tiny compared to the universe. Fumes are spewing into the air, right? Spewing. Whether it's in China, Germany, it's going into the air, it's our air, their air, everything, right? So they make these things, and then they put them up. And if you own a house within vision of some of these monsters, your house is worth 50% of the price. They're noisy. They kill the birds. You want to see a bird graveyard? You just go. Take a look. A bird graveyard? Go under a windmill someday. You'll see more birds than you've ever seen ever in your life.
You guys are still using iPhones? Pathetic.
Esas salvadoreñas, las mujeres más lindas de este mundo.
You were sent this video because you either said or posted on social media the following statement: more white people are killed by the cops than black people. There's 191 million white people, 42 million black people. You divide 191 by 42 and you find out there's 4.55 as many white people as there are black people. So in 2019, there was 370 white people killed by the cop. Again, 370 divided by 4.5 will yield the number 82. That's how many black people should have been killed by the cops if all things were equal, if it was proportionate. However, there was 235 black people killed by the cop. Divided by 82, the number it should have been, you'll find out that that's a number 2.87 times higher than what it should have been. There's three times as many black people killed than white people by the cops per capita. So there you have it. Now you understand the numbers. You understand what you were saying was wrong. You can stop saying that dumb shit. And always remember...